Some airlines are allowing Mexico City travelers to change their tickets without paying fees after a deadly and powerful earthquake measuring 7.1 rocked central Mexico on Tuesday. More than 100 people died when homes and businesses collapsed across hundreds of miles, according to an LA Times story. Delta Airlines is waiving change fees for travelers with tickets to, from, or through Mexico City on Tuesday and Wednesday, according to its website. American Airlines and United Airlines also will waive fees for travelers ticketed Tuesday and Wednesday. Check the change rules on their respective websites. Alaska Airlines wrote in response to a question on Twitter at 4:08 p.m. Tuesday, "At this time there is no waiver. We are planning on having flights TA from MEX tomorrow. Anyone with plans in the next few days to fly in or out of Mexico City should check with their airline before heading to the airport. Mexico City's airport MEX, aka Benito Juarez International Airport, temporarily stopped operations for several hours Tuesday after the quake to give crews time to evaluate the buildings for safety. Social media reports show a road into the airport buckled. The quake's epicenter was about 80 miles southeast of Mexico City in the state of Puebla. It struck on the anniversary of a 1985 tremor, which killed thousands of people and devastated large parts of Mexico City, a tragedy that President Enrique Peña Nieto had commemorated earlier in the day," the LA Times story says. Caption travel.com @ Latam Estrival Mexico Earthquakes United Airlines.